Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting teams ready to go here tonight in tag team action.
And I can tell you that the entire tag team division has eyes on this match right now. That's how big this one is.
Guys, if you're looking for her to pull back at even the least bit tonight, well, then you don't know the champ at all.
I completely agree, Cole. The title doesn't have to be on the line for the champ to continue to prove her dominance over the entire women's locker room.
Byron, how big is this match for these two teams here tonight?
Well, Michael, the tag team division is white hot right now. So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
Byron, what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
Tag team matchup now underway. Well, that was quick.
You better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory. Boom! Running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Irish whip.
Impact. Kinshasa!
Man! She's starting to stagger a bit. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
At this point, I think it's fair to call into question her preparation for this match. She's clearly being outclassed right now.
Beautiful technique. Oof! Tear the features clean off your face.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Drop kick. It's the mark. Beautiful technique. Just breaking down the opponent. Ooh!
Going for the tag. Oh, my God. And don't tell me you saw this coming.
Of course I did, Cole. I'm clairvoyant. This has been coming for months and months and months.
And now it's 2-on-1. Boom, what impact. What a strike. What a stomp.
Good grief. She's taking out some heat. Oh, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole. But despite that, now is probably a good time to look at the tag.
So agile.
Nailed it. Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about. Just a little misstep on her part.
Avoids trouble there.
This might be it.
Oh, my. She's on the defensive now. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here.
She goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
She's still in this one.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
She goes for the quick pin. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Cobra clutch!
Up and down.
Backbreaker.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
She goes for the cover.
This could be...
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Ooh, what impact.
Here's her chance.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Look out. Neckbreaker.
This is all but over.
Looking to flip the tables here. Had a plan and executed it.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Here we go. She's almost there. It is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Harsh impact.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. She wants to finish this.
I don't think she should challenge her.
Look out! You gotta believe this one's over!
She goes for the cover.
And that was only a one.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
No, there's the reversal.
This is not where... We've seen this before!
She's almost out of it.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Look at her go.
Boom. Oh, right to the gut.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like that.
Crashing down the hard way.
The cover.
One.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Trap the arm into the neck breaker.
Will she win it here?
Digging deep for a kick out.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Oh, no.
We drop kick with precision.
She's back in full control now.
Here we go. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Nice.
Shut it down.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
was able to get out of the way there. She's playing with fire here.
Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
That's got to be enough to put her away. The tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
His partner must feel...
Ooh, victory is up.
She goes for the cover. One, two.
She's looking at it.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Oh, the old head scissor.
That's it. That's what she needed.
She goes for the cover.
One, two, three.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Look at her go. That's a woman on a mission. She's taking care of business. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here are your winners, Kimberly and Baron S.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.